Hello guys, welcome back to this channel. Well, today I'm out solo with my dog. I will spend my time here. I will build up some poncho shelters from the armed forces called Lonely Wolf. I will connect two of them and I will build a little shelter for me and Freja. What do you say, Freja? Should we get started? Yes. Let's do this, girl.
Go get it.
It rains.
Want to sit there?
Of course you want. Thank you. time to start with the food. So on the menu today is Swedish meatballs and Swedish falukorv, which is a sausage. We also have some mushrooms and some onion, pre-chopped. And my ketchup was out, so I have to go with American hamburger dressing, which is also a good combination with this. Yeah, and that's it for lunch/dinner. I might have a little midnight snack as well, but we'll take that later. Nice. Let's start. And do the dishes. Mm. That is good. Easy to make, yet it tastes very good. Nice. Well, the water is on the fire. Freja is totally out right now, so I will just chill and let her sleep for about 1 hour or so. I think that's fair. As soon as I walk out, she's joining me, and by the look of it, she really needs some sleep right now. So it's chill time, and yeah. Talk a bit later, guys. this has been one of those days where I've really had the time to enjoy all the nature, all this nature. Just been sitting here looking at the lake, the forest. It's been a nice day. Thank you, Freja. Well, while I'm enjoying my food, I will let you enjoy the beautiful sunset. Let's hope you like it.
Almost peed in your water bowl, but you didn't.
But you would have drunk in it anyway. Freja is the new Bear Grylls. She drinks her own pee. Now we are just chilling. Freja is trying to sleep and I will lay here, watch the fire, and watch the lake. Yeah. Yeah, you can really see all the mosquitoes biting on her nose. I've been lying here and protected her for the last half an hour. Just trying to get rid of the bastards. Do you guys know if there's any like mosquito repellent for dogs? Or do they build up a resilience to it with time? If you know that, please answer in the comment section below. Okay, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see each other tomorrow. And let's hope Freja has a wonderful night out here. Under the tarp and under the mosquito net. Now, let's see if I can get in without destroying it. And if I can get in, Freja can get out. See you guys tomorrow. Good night. Great. Well, the camp is down. I will save the fireplace for a later trip. Freja has been amazing. She's so calm. She keeps her close distance. And yeah, it's way better than I thought it would be. So that's great. Yeah, and later today Freja is going with Emma on a puppy training course. So before that, I want her to get some sleep. Great, well, thank you so much, guys. I really hope to see you back in the next one. Take care and stay safe.